Tonight, the Sonoma County Sheriff's Office says a race car driver died tonight at the Sonoma Raceway. You're looking at the raceway about an hour ago. They say the driver hit a wall at more than 100 miles per hour just after 6:15 during the Sonoma Drags and Drifts program. The driver was a 75-year-old man from Napa. He was the only racer on the track at that time.